the first sets, I was relaxed. I got it 6-3. I was trying to move in my heart and stay positive. But in the second set, he started waking up, playing aggressive on my side. And the tiebreak was really tough, and I tried to do my best to get final set. I just feel relaxed and decided to be patient with playing, and I fought through the last set.
How do you feel about your win?
Yeah, I feel happy that I've won, especially for my country and for myself.
And in South Africa?
Yeah, I'll go for ABC in South Africa in March.
Any hopes? What are your hopes?
To reach finals or become winner.
Okay, thanks very much. Thank you.